Good evening and welcome to Trending News. My name is Cecilia Lubanga. A high court in Carbonet has prevented the National Assembly and Senate speakers from admitting to the bicameral house the decision by Baringo County Assembly members to refuse BBI Constitutional Amendment Bill 2020. Justice Momanyi referred to a petition that was filed challenging the rejection of the bill to the Acting Chief Justice Philomena Mwilu for guidance. He passed the order after the suit was filed by three ward representatives and three residents of Baringo County. The six wanted the court to issue orders stopping Baringo Speaker David Kerich from certifying the results of 11th February that was marred by chaos. In other news, two sub-county police commandants have been arrested on allegations of demanding a bribe of 500,000 shillings to effect an eviction order validly issued by a court against illegal occupants of a private property. The two, Ephraim Kamani and Jen Kavutha, were arrested in Nyeri by Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission. The offense was committed in 2018 when the two officers were serving in South Kinangop, Nyandarua County, serving as Officer Commanding Division and District Administrative Police Commander, respectively. Elsewhere, a 38-year-old woman who was murdered and body found in a thicket in Kajiado is reported to have suffered from a repeated attack on the head, leading to her death. This is after a post-mortem that was carried out at the Kenyatta University Research and Referral Hospital indicating that the body had bruises on the hip, suggesting that she had been dragged on the ground. The police say that Wanjiku was abducted with the motive that she was paid 20 million shillings tender by a county government in Eastern Region. And lastly, former Attorney General Professor Githu Muigai has been appointed the chairperson of Public-Private Partnership Petition Committee to succeed James Kihara, whose term came to an end. Treasury CS Okuri Atani has also appointed Mohamed Abiy, Janice Kotut, Eunice Lumalas and Sadiq Mustafa as members of the committee for a period of 3 years with effect from tomorrow. The tribunal has a mandate of considering all petitions and complaints submitted by a private party during the process of tendering and entering into project agreement under the Public-Private Partnership Act 2013. And that has been Trending News. My name is Cecilia Lubanga.